I'm going to teach you how to use the if function with multiple conditions in Excel in just 4 minutes. If you need to test multiple criteria and return different values, the if function is what you need. Let's get started. Here we have a table with employee data, including their sales and the number of days they missed work this month. We want to determine who should receive a bonus based on multiple conditions. In this first scenario, we want to give a bonus to employees who have sales greater than $100,000 and missed less than 2 days of work this month. To do this, we'll use the AND function inside the IF function. The IF function takes three parameters. The first parameter is the logical test. Since we need to check two conditions, we use the AND function inside the logical test of the IF function. The AND function requires all conditions to be true for the result to be true. So if you type equals if and then the AND function, Excel will know to test multiple conditions and only return true if all conditions are met. The first condition we need to enter is the sales. We want to check if the sales, which is in cell B2, are greater than $100,000. So if you type B2 greater than 100,000, Excel will test this condition. The second condition we need to enter is the number of days missed. We want to check if the days missed, which is in cell C2, are less than 2. So if you type C2 less than 2, Excel will test this condition as well. The second parameter we need to enter is the value if true. If both conditions are met, we want to give a bonus. So if you type bonus, Excel will return this value if both conditions are true. Finally, we'll specify the value if false. If either condition is not met, we can return no bonus. So, if you type no bonus, Excel will return this value if one or both conditions are false. The complete formula looks like this. Equals if and B2 greater than 100,000, comma C2 less than 2, bonus, comma no bonus. Press enter and you can see the result. Copy the formula down the column to apply it to all rows. Now, what if you want to give a bonus as long as at least one of the conditions is met? This can be done easily with a different approach. But before we continue, if you want to become an Excel master, I'm giving away my $397 beginner to expert Excel course for free to all my subscribers. All you need to do is subscribe to the channel, like this video, and comment "I want the course" below. I'll send you a personal link to download it for free. Now let's continue. In this second scenario, we want to give a bonus to employees who either have sales greater than $100,000 or missed 0 days of work this month. We'll use the OR function inside the IF function for this scenario. The OR function allows us to check multiple conditions where only one needs to be true, unlike the AND function in which all conditions must be true. The first condition we need to enter is the sales. We want to check if the sales, which is in cell B2, are greater than $100,000. So, if you type B2 greater than 100,000, Excel will test this condition. The second condition we need to enter is the number of days missed. We want to check if the days missed, which is in cell C2, are equal to 0. So, if you type C2 equals 0, Excel will test this condition as well. If either condition is met, we want to give a bonus. So if you type bonus, Excel will return this value if either condition is true. If neither condition is met, we can return no bonus. The complete formula looks like this, equals if or B2 greater than 100,000, comma C2 equals 0, bonus, comma no bonus. Press enter, and you can see the result. Copy the formula down the column to apply it to all rows. And that's how it works.